Welker Farms map. This is some of the mods I have loaded in. I'm gonna slowly go down through them. They change on occasion when I'm in looking for stuff. If you have any questions, you can gladly have a look. Any questions you have, you can gladly ask them on here or on the video. Get started, get on go. While we're waiting for that to load in, we're going to do some bale wrapping today, and then probably for the last little bit, I won't bore you guys with too many hours of bale wrapping. I will get some vehicles on go here. Oh, since this one's empty, I will hire him on and just let him go. You're full. You're also a little... And you, what you can go on to? We'll go around to all the machines that are empty and hire them. I wasn't really planning on doing much in this, but since they're here and empty, I might as well. Hire them out so then they can just work along. Not worry about nutting. So we'll just move that out of the way. This one is done. He's full, he's full, he's empty, so we'll hire him too. And then we'll tab to the tractor. Don't really want to use a... This one will probably do, so what we'll do here is we'll dump that. That off because we won't need that either. We only need a little tractor to run the wrapper, the bale wrapper, not the music one. The little few views I have now will run away if I start rapping. I'm not good at that. So I wasn't going to wrap many bales, that's why I stopped doing it before, but when I looked to see how many bales the modded storage bin takes, I decided to bale at least enough of them for storage. Because the X to unfold, the mod takes like 600,000 liters of bales. So I could, in turn, take I could not wrap bales and dump grass in the bin and wrap it and do it that way, but then I have to mess around with loading it in, flattening it out, all that jazz, when I can just wrap it and throw it into the little storage thing and it's done. And it's 600,000 liters. That's the sad reality of watching me for an hour wrap bales. Is it's several hundred thousand liters of bales you can put in the space. So based on time and space, this here, it's only one little object, it's like the size of a semi-truck. You click on her on here, 672,000 liters. So that's no hardly any space. If I was to build to do that, so like these ones here are wrapped. You'd spend forever trying to get that kind of space. And like, yes, you can put in, this map doesn't have a silage bunker, but you can put in a silage bunker and like I can put two or three of those across the edge of the field, wrap the bales and be done with it. That's why we're wrapping bits. And then if my map had built into it a silage bunker, yes, it wouldn't take very much to throw. A couple hundred thousand liters in there and cover it over. Which I still might do, but for right now, I'm going to do a few bits. Because the cool part about having it in the bale form is it's stored and silaged. Thank you. and I have to figure out, I'm not sure why, but for some reason, they can't hire the tractors. Combines I can hire, as per I've done in the beginning, but for some reason it won't let me hire the tractors. I don't know, I'll have to ask a few people that play this game if there's a item I have turned off or something. I tried to do it a couple times before, and I was just wondering why, because like I was going to do several things that I went to do and I couldn't do because of the can't hire it out. I was like, really, truly, you could hire this out, just like buddy, bail the world. We'll just bail all what's here, and then we'll go get the truck. But I've done it before on other maps, so I know you can hire out tractors and all that stuff. We'll probably do this for like a half hour and then we'll go back and do some more bailing. Because I do have more bailing to do around here than I know to do with. We only usually stream for 60 to 90 minutes and then we're done. But now tonight there is a stream later in the evening also. It's at 10:30 NDT. No, 8:30 NDT. This is 10:30 AM NDT. When I line up for the other role, I'll probably see if I can put cruise control on a little tiny bit and see if it will let me go a little bit faster. As time goes, I'll see how fast I can go, but right now we'll just do that big small crawl. So far, so good. Might need to turn it down one dot. Try for. This is a mod everybody should own. Turn on super strength. Jump out. Jump out. Tractor. This bale here, I will put back on cruise. See what the whole cruising thing does. That's better. I'm probably just gonna drive. Because that drives me nuts, not all you guys. We'll just drive up to the next bale, stop, get out, throw one bale up, and it's not dropping this one. I think. Thank you.
average underscore PC underscore parts underscore bot. Welcome for all my social media, click on the link to Linktree for Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, Discord, Twitch, don't forget my website, which has my specs of my gaming system, https://linktr.ee/average-pc-part.
And then we will go... Oh, Mr. Bot. Get the trailer, pick those up, and then go up and do some more bailing. After that, I might do some more bailing, or I might go play truck jockeying. I might just go play truck jockeying. At least that would be a little bit more nicer for you guys to watch. As in, go empty the combines. Bales, put them away, and I think then this field is pretty well done. I just have to run back over with the snowblower and pick up those bits. I might not even worry about that, I haven't decided. At least pick up the big long streaks. Yeah, because like right here, there's a front of the tractor. There's a big long piece. Pick those up, because I know from picking up one before, it's like 5,000 liters, which is 5 or 6 more bales. And then there's get the truck, go along and pick up that, because we got all a bunch of little bits here to pick up yet for here, and then we'll go jockey some trucks. This is turned on, it should just jump on the truck. I need it turned on. Can pick up bales at 80 odd mile an hour. Come on, you're soft. last bale. I was hoping I'd at least be able to take them all. I'll have to come back,
throw him aboard the truck, and bring him back up to where we're baling,
because I'll forget him down there. Yes, if you're wondering, I have more equipment than I know to do with. Started this map with $50 million so I could do whatever I needed to do to show you guys. I didn't really want to show you guys the grind. But I still ended up showing you guys the grind. Most of this right now is just picking up the material off the field for the animals. That's the thing. Once we get the animal straight away, we can get into a lot more cooler things of just money crop and yada yada yada. But this is just... AC truck. All right, so we just leave that right where it's two. So we'll just make our way over to him. Excuse me. I've been actually looking at getting into course play so some of this stuff could get automatically done, which would speed up this process pretty good, but I can't figure out why I can't hire out the tractors. So so we should probably figure that part out first. It could be a just the way the map is. I'm not sure. I hope it's not. Take our trailer out through. We have to go up to the end of my area I'm doing anyway, because the truck is up there. Then come back and get him. The reason you see some of the bigger trailers on the map is I'm phasing into those. I didn't know they existed when I bought all these trailers. The auger wagon holds 70. Trailers, they hold like 100 and change. So we'll get that one just empty. There's one truck over. Yeah, because I can't keep up with all these combines. So if I'm going to keep this style of farming on the go, I'm going to need to do something. Sorry if this is tripping a few people out. Back together, make it brand new. Great. Click this one here. Doesn't have a... But I know. I have a big boy over there. I don't know if I'm wrong, so I'll probably get all my... trailers and get out towards that. This is when I finally got it, if you remember from one of the other episodes. Off the... Finally got it off the loading point. But for right now, we got to barley it to deal with. And a little bit of wheat. Is blocked by an object. I guess I finished emptying and just drove on. Didn't think it would. Even though that ROI looks bigger, it's actually smaller, which is weird. But the auger wagon over there and the other one that's here, both of them can take all the crops. The other bigger ones I've out in the field can't. Take one of the trucks, maybe put the other one on follow. If it'll follow, we'll drag them back. There's a trailer down there. What I'll do, since I'm got loads of storage space, I will tip down here. I have crop destruction off. Trailer, and I'm over here driving the thing. Okay, we'll come back up through there. 10 is done. I don't own any of that. Okay. Down here needs a little more work, but. We'll deal with wheat after. I was just looking to see where the other combine was. Since I got to drive across the field with the truck, I might as well empty as I'm going. one's actually pretty good. It's not actually driving into crap. Looks like just two of them there. I got a little bit of it done. I have a new mod that I'm working on to deal with that. If you're wondering, that will probably be in Saturday night's episode. This daytime stream and tomorrow's daytime stream is more or less catching up for the normal night, and normally I play farming on Saturday night. There's usually two combines per field. Not sure where the... Oh, here's the Tractor Trailer Fest. So let's roll up on this. Yeah, because it's telling me now that must be C. It's telling me now that C has completed its task. Very many tasks. As for I thought, this one is screwed up. So let's just drop this one for a few minutes, and then we will get this clean. What's with this? It's like not there. I was doing this earlier. It's like harvesting it, but not. Because like, this is in harvesting mode. If it doesn't harvest, I'll just, earlier when I was doing, I managed to drive it and catch an edge, and then it just decided to harvest it. It'll just get mowed into the ground. There might be something weird with that chunk of the field. I'm not sure. This one's missing a bit at the back. Let's take him out towards that loving. Combine. Let's see if we can dump the last little bit of that combine in the back trailer. What I'll do then is I'll pull forward and put the rest in the auger wagon.
Average underscore PC underscore parts underscore bot.
Oh, you're
welcome for
object.
All my social media. Click on the link to Linktree for Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, Discord, Twitch. Don't forget my website, which has my specs of my gaming system, https://linktr.ee/average-pc-part.
What I'll do is I'll get the other truck see if it wants to follow. Hey, the bot's still here. It didn't go home after. Or not come out at all. This one's the one that I'm... Because usually on... You can put, bot. If I turn him on, he'll come out every time. So now, if I go G, for that thing. Trying to follow the tractor. I didn't want to follow the tractor. I wanted to follow the other semi truck. But the closest thing to it was the other semi truck. The other tractor. Oh, it's not out for a moment. I start driving. It's turned broken. Yep, there we go. Just wander out here now and see what kind of we'll head directly across the field. We're not going to do much in the turning world here. We're just gonna burn in spots where everything runs. I don't know if the truck will dump the same as me, or I'll have to jump in once I get to that point. Thinking that was gonna happen. Oh, I was thinking that was gonna happen. I was gonna go too far and go back up, and he was gonna be right behind me. Barley, let's see if we got any barley already in storage. I don't know if I dumped barley yet or not. Let's dump this then in storage. And then we'll probably call it done for this daytime stream. Oh, we're gonna do a good... Do the funky dance.
forgot to check to see if it was on you, but...
Oh, well. It'll dump fog. It gets real tangly when you got more than one. More than two trucks in town. Trailers have a function that you can only open the door a little bit so it won't pick the other trailer up off the ground like that. Here, the trailer has a little door where it says oversized load. It has a big door. So when you do it on you, as you see you there, it only opens the little door. Is it like one half at the bottom? Sorry about that, I was leaning. I play it on the TV, on a TV. And I was leaning on the remote and it was flashing at me on mute. Yeah, you can see it there. See how there's got a hinge on the bottom side of the door? That's actually pretty good detail for a game mod. You see the little springs at the top or little actuators. Much for all coming out. I will end it there for today. Thank you very much for all coming out. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you all tonight at 8:30 NDT PM. We'll be right back. Thank you all for coming out. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you all tonight. Tonight, Satisfactory, 8:30 NDT PM.